Please welcome the next competitor, representing Korea, Young Yu.
Young is 14 years old, born in Seoul, second junior Grand Prix season. She's coached by Tom Zakrychek and choreographed by Shailin Bourne and Marina Zoeva. Skating short program to Tango de Amor.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Korea, Young Yu.
Well, many of these great skaters are perfectionists. That's part of their personality. It's why they're good. And Young had a great program. She had, obviously, a step out on the triple toe loop. In the combination, she'll be a little bit upset about that. She was on a lean on the takeoff, but what a great program. You can see them lamenting as she gets off the ice, but so much improved from last season. Detailed and quality and patience and solid performance. Performer. Let's take a look at the watch the soft landing in this double axel and the distance she travels down, back, through the air. Soft knees. Look at the speed on that landing. That's what I'm talking about, quality there. If you're not flowing like that, you're not going to get the positive GOEs. Here's the triple lutz. That's okay, but watch the lean on the toe loop here. She's on that lean, and the foot is not directly underneath her, and she has to flip out just to keep on her feet. Here's the triple flip. Solid. Perfect. That other mistake didn't bother her at all. She just kept taking one thing at a time. Sign of a, even at her tender young age, a seasoned competitor, determined, eternally. Look at how perfectly centered she is in that spin. Travels maybe a little bit here, but not very much. It's going to be she's going to be in the top her whole career. She's a fierce competitor and a wonderful skater. Fun to watch over the next couple seasons.
The scores, please.
Intent on that screen, checking out the numbers that are going to come up. 60.66, that's second. Not bad.